they keep giving up runs like this, they're going to have to change what they're doing on the defensive side. Maybe bring another guy down in the box to stop those runs.
The defense looking for one more stop here on third down after that run. He'll take the snap from the gun. Marshall's got it on a pass that had some heat. That is how you draw it up, isn't it, Phil?
Oh, man, a quarterback loves guys that can make catches like this, and they're just so strong. They know how to zero in. They never lose concentration, and you never see him drop a pass.
And Stacy stopped there.
Illegal block in the back. Offense.
The defense accepts the penalty. First down at the 36. Gets about 4 yards that time.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Second down after going to the ground game the first play. The Packers defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. They'll go ground. And now they'll be on the other side of the 50 after this play.
What a good job by the running back that time. He reads the blocks very well, and he picks his way through there and picks up a first down. That's nice.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. Halfway through this first quarter now. Catch made by Marshall. Marshall's tackled down after a gain of 5.
That's a good job by the receiver running the drag route across the field. These are not easy throws for the quarterback, but he sticks it right on him for the completion.
Second down and 4. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it.
You're running back in this league, and you pick up first downs, and you don't fumble the football, I promise you one thing, you're going to get more carries.
Let's go!
First down at the 36. Clinton Dix, the one who brings him to the ground.
Stacy's never able to build up that power that he has as a running back when there's nowhere to go. Hey, there's nowhere to go.
Ohio,
that's a short game.
Flex route. Here we go.
Second and 6. Looking across the middle. Set up now at the 32. The Jets need to get to the 26 to get a first down. Third down and 6. A nice grab. No doubt he was going to hold on to that one.
I don't know what the answer is when it comes to guarding these tight ends now. There's just not much you can do. I'll tell you the best way to stop the tight end, rush the quarterback.
To the ground.
Stacy's trying to be patient, but there is nowhere to run that time, and he only gets a short gain.
This will be the 11th play of the drive.
Here we go!
Quick drop back. And it's complete over to Decker. What a drive this has been.
Go, let's go.
First and goal. And he's forced to the ground.